Iori then over the line first once more. Race number two would again prove to underline the certain favours Orica procured from the motor racing gods. Devonin, who started from pole, dominated the opening stint ahead of Makaveki and Dairo. Groppi and Iori, meanwhile, were lapping in tandem, well down though on the leading trio. Just like the day before, the front man was Dairo. He passed Makaveki and wasn't long in moving into first place, hitherto the property of Tevenin. The status quo remained during the driver changeovers. Lebon is a solid leader ahead of Debard and Bornhauser, who will take each other out. Lebon will then take a stop-and-go penalty for making a changeover after the close of the pit lane window. That accident brought out the red flag, and the long and short of it was that another double for the Orica Salines, with Hernandez and Groppi taking the honours from Narek and Iori.
Par contre, avec le stop and go, j'ai dit putain, ça va être pas le stop and go, le safety car, mais ça va être chaud. Je m'attendais à la guerre. Hein, s'il y avait le safety car qui nous relâchait avec lui dans le cul,
mais c'est lui qui a appuyé sur le bouton rouge.
J'ai dit bon, bouton rouge, s'il vous plaît, drapeau rouge.
On a le manger du lobon, mais.